Hello, everybody. As it is, we are about to be tuned into another Association Elimination League. It's just the Association League, and we'll see which team makes it to the top, and we'll see which teams are eliminated by just losing. Please, as it is, enjoy the announcers and enjoy the game of the league.
It'll be DeMarcus Cousins and the Sacramento Kings facing off against the Dallas Mavericks. And now we head out to Dallas with Kevin Harlan, Steve Kerr, and Clark Kellogg.
I will be making my commentary, and also I am included as a created player. This is my involvement around this league. This is my league where I play at. As it is, the rosters are the rosters by me. I also get to manage and manager also. So please enjoy. As coach is talking to the players.
I'm sure you're as excited as all of us are here at 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan with my partners, Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr, Doris Burke on the sideline, as we get ready to start the season in style. And tipping off the NBA season, State Farm presents our starting lineups. First for the Kings, Brooks out there with Tyreek Evans. And the big fella inside, out of the University of Kentucky, the unbelievably gifted and powerful pivot man, DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Pages Diakovic, and it's Robinson in at the four slot. And then for the Dallas Mavericks, Collison is out there at Richmond. And holding down the middle out of Central Michigan University, the skilled and ambidextrous seven-footer, Chris Demon. And there's Carter, and it's Nowitzki in at the four spot.
You know, the West can be a real difficult conference.
Vince Carter.
And even though they were coming off a title run, the Mavericks had a lot of trouble finishing over 500.
As he's pumped up tonight. Dirk saying to the crowd, can't hear you. This is going to be a good game. First league matchup with the Kings and the Mavericks. We'll see who comes out with a win tonight. I also do announcement with the announcers, too.
Yeah, but what was interesting about that sweep against Oklahoma City, Kevin, was Dallas really should have won the first two games on the road in Oklahoma City. But close games, close losses, and then everything sort of slipped away from there.
Here's Brooks. Can't get it to go. Richmond with the defensive effort. Sacramento on defense. Now the dish to Collison.
You're allowed to like a team if you have your favorite player that's on your on a team, or you just like the team in general.
Here's Collison, shakes off the strong team and gets the bucket for two. Collison's got the game going with his first points of the game for the Mavs.
But you look at Nowitzki, guys. Dirk Nowitzki is a steady presence offensively, a real force at that end of the floor. And for defense and trying to deal with him, you can try.
DeMarcus Cousins with the shot.
He's going to find a way to get off his shots. He's 7 feet tall, has tremendous range, and really crafty in knowing how to position himself for opportunity.
Nowitzki right side. Back to Richmond. Over Evans. And there's Richmond. Nowitzki.
Yeah, he's so focused, so concentrated with his effort that it takes a great defender to bother him. And even then, when you contest the shot, he still has a knack for making it.
I love how
Pages Stojakovic.
Knocking down jumpers straight off his strip. He doesn't need a fancy setup to be effective. Well, Dirk is one of the few players.
Collison with the crossover.
On his own. He's so talented, so skilled. He can score inside and out. Of course, has his biggest performances in the biggest games.
Page almost for three.
Dirk Nowitzki, one of the all-time greats. Mavericks. There's no question about it.
Here's Richmond and Dallas again.
Uh-oh, here we go. They're getting started tonight.
Attacking Richmond with the steal, and here we go. The Mavericks on a fast break, stolen by Brooks. Robinson kicks to Cousins, Jameson straight down.
Rock that rim, gotta love that enthusiasm, folks.
Not only Clark did he rock the rim, he decided to hang around a bit for that one, too. I love it.
What a finish! That was just gorgeous.
Collison against Brooks. A feed to Keeman. And there's a pass to Clark. Kicks it out to Nowitzki. Over Robinson. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. And this matchup with the Mavericks, it's the first game of the NBA's regular season. Good luck. And again, it's Sacramento conversion.
Pedro with another convert.
It's Vince Carter on the wing. A three is launched. Dallas again missing. The Kings have gotten 4 of 6 field goal attempts to drop in the first quarter. Evans goes in, and the Kings check on 2 more. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, dishes to Carter. Kamen inside. No good. Nice D from Cousins. Kings leading now by 3.
And Rick Carlisle, head coach of the Mavericks, actually coached previously in Detroit and Indiana. You know, he won the coach of the year in his very first season as a head coach.
DeMarcus Cousins again, leading the team.
Retrieving those misses and exploding right back to the button. Prime example of it right there, no question. Your point guard.
Yeah, great rebounder and a great finisher. So that's a difficult combination to deal with for the defense.
Richmond. Here's Collison. And the shot is good. Collison's got 6. And going back to Rick Carlisle's time in Detroit, he got them as far as the conference finals in his second season, but was shown the door just prior to their championship year in 2004.
Yeah, the Pistons won the title the next year. So
Page converts again.
A strange move, nonetheless. Rick Carlisle had plenty of success, but that's the NBA. Coaches get blamed for everything, and to Carlisle's credit, he just moved on, kept working, and has had tremendous success ever since.
Stolen by Brooks.
Brooks matching up with Collison.
He's got 9.
Good field goal percentage shooting to this point. They're really knocking down their shots.
Tough shot right there. We'll see if they are in the driver's seat tonight.
Kicks it to Richmond. That ball is great assist by Darren Collison. Richmond's got 6 points.
Stats for Mitch Richmond tonight.
First bucket of the game. Robinson backs down.
So far.
He kicks it to Evans. Gives him the lead pass. Shots good by Stevenovich.
Just adds to what has already been a great day for him.
Mavericks trail by 7. Collison kicks to Richmond. Nowitzki. Over Robinson. And another basket for him. And here now the Kings, they're on a 14-6 run. He's working on Nowitzki. Shoots from 8. Robinson misses.
And the defense did a pretty good job of closing off the middle once he got inside the lane.
Out to Carter. Back to Collison. Pass to Nowitzki. Outside Collison.
Ball movement by the Mavericks.
It's rebounded by DeMarcus Cousins. Cousins has got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Robinson a screen on Carter. Open shot. Cousins.
DeMarcus Cousins again.
You know, he's having a special quarter.
100% field goal shooter. They need to continue to ride it and work to get him good shots.
Mavericks bench looking a little content.
All offense here early. It sure has been. I mean, both teams clicking, and it's been an entertaining game as well, guys.
Looks with it. Please enjoy the crew also as they're on the court taking pictures, judging, messing with lighting as the lighting went off, and all types of stuff during the league. You can see him cheering for the cheerleaders. And with the cheerleaders, such more mascots, whole bunch. Of revolvement.
Stability with their organizations, with their situation in the city of Sacramento, and within their roster. So, a lot of work ahead for the Kings.
And Loder Cousins. And that basket is going to count. The goaltending, the official call.
He's almost got the best out of time, but not quite. You can't touch the
coach making decisions.
Yeah, fans not happy at all with that whistle. And the fans, as you would expect, not allowing their feelings to be kept.
The Kings bench taking a seat. Conversations are occurring. There's only two people that aren't dressed out of their uniform yet. Hayes with the rebound. Isaiah Thomas with the bucket.
You can get away with some headbutting as a team when you're winning games, but it's the last thing you need if you're struggling and trying to build.
On the wing, Havlicek.
Havlicek.
None of the defenders were quick enough.
The legend.
Had a hand in his face on that jump shot. Big mistake there.
As it is, this season has legends and non. Legends at the moment. They got Isaiah with the backcourt. Believing that coach wants him to sit down, I'm not sure.
Still, I think the key to their team was the steals that you talked about, because they were a team that put a lot of pressure on the offense. They got out and played the passing lane, tried to force turnovers.
No, he's still on the court.
Usually converted those into points at the other end, and that's one of
the reasons. Booba!
And Sacramento has possession. It's a 5-point game.
Well, it seemed like last year, guys, Roddy Dubois finally looked
suffered that. Marcus Thornton with the bucket.
And last year, he finally started to get that thing healthy and really became a productive scorer for the Mavs.
The Kings making a runaway.
Working on Thompson. Dubois against Thomas. Havlicek outside. And here's Mayo from beyond the arc.
They call for O.J. Mayo to put defense on him, but it's too late.
First points of the game on the deep ball. Steve, you mentioned Beaubois. You know, his scoring rate has continued to dip since that rookie season. Clark, you see any issues there?
Well, the shooting percentages have gone down as well. I think it's just a matter of the young fellow finding his groove and becoming more consistent. But you have to figure it out to be a scorer in this league.
John Havlicek battles his way to the bucket. That possession. Under 2 minutes in the first quarter. Marcus Thornton.
Kevin, you look at how they built this lead, and one reason is their outstanding shooting from beyond the arc.
For you Kings fans, the Kings have been heating up in the first quarter. That's for sure.
Beaubois with the ball. Havlicek gets the Beaubois. Over the screen on Thomas. Over Hayes. Again, the Mavericks score.
Another shot by Booba.
Thomas, he dishes it to Hayes. Giannis. And the rejection by Brand.
Charles Oakley with the ball.
Here's Bobo. Bobo on the bit from Brand. Bobo on the pass to Brand. Out of bounds. Sacramento will take possession.
They had a way to get the ball of possession.
That led the NBA in steals last year. The Mavericks fourth. Fifth best, the Kings.
Both these teams were really good defensively a year ago, and that showed up in those steals numbers.
Sacramento's gone 3 of 5 from three-point land so far in the ballgame. On the wing, Selmans. He feeds it to Thompson. Back to Selmans. Stolen by Havlicek.
Dallas with the ball on the fast way. And they bring it to 2.
Here's Thomas. Marcus Horton on the wing. Back to Thomas. He passes it to Horton. Shoots the 3.
Marcus Thornton with a 3-point attempt. No luck.
No good trying to beat the buzzer. Both teams have it going here early. Still close.
It would have been an interesting shot make if he would have made that.
And we'll get going after this from the American Airlines Center.
Would have brought them to the lead of the first quarter. Close game still. First quarter is in play.
The NBA season blasts off. The Philadelphia 76ers take on Rajon Rondo and the Boston Celtics this Saturday, 7:30 Eastern. Don't miss it.
There'll be excitement. Please wish Philly luck. That is where my team is on this season. Starting from the beginning all the way up.
Shooting. Now they have really lit it up from outside.
Yeah, the sharp shooting from deep, a big part of their lead, and they're playing with confidence and shooting it well.
Now, here is Garcia, guarded by Mayo. Easy shot. Thompson with the bucket.
Jason Thompson with the bucket.
With the first basket of the period for the Kings.
As he says, bucket before it's made.
It's OJ Mayo on the way. Up top, Havlicek. Over Thomas. It's hauled in by Thomas.
Looked like an easy 2 points right there.
You know he's kicking himself for that.
Ball stolen by Havlicek. And he takes it in straight towards Isaiah Thomas on that play. Travis Outlaw.
And despite the famous namesake, he's rightfully making a name for himself in the NBA.
Here is Havlicek in low to Brand. His first shot coming late. And the shot is good.
And we're seeing some ball movement, trusting.
When's the defense going to adjust?
Well, I'm asking the same question myself, partner. I mean, that's 8 points out of their last 10 coming inside.
Here's Thompson, and again, it's Jason Thompson.
Jason Thompson, again.
Mavericks trail by 4. Rest outside. Havlicek dishes to Marion. West over Haynes. Again, the Mavericks score.
Delonte West in right now.
Was an interesting season for the Dallas Mavericks. I thought Rick Carlisle.
Francisco Garcia in, turns the ball over though.
Did have an older roster, particularly with guys like Dirk Nowitzki, Jason Kidd, Vince Carter.
OJ Mayo makes it with an inch of room around him.
Thomas kicks to Thompson. He's now to Outlaw.
Was bound to happen. Somebody was coming off the leash.
Got to see the
Travis Outlaw with the first highlight dunk of the season. Besides DeMarcus Cousins.
Season, a lot of games in a very short window that normally would not bode well for them.
No, it wouldn't, man. They'll play more games this year, but overall, I think they'll be better off with more days to rest in between. As a matter of fact, I would love to see the length of the season go back to normal, but the games stay at 66-7.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah, it'd be
awesome. Air ball.
Better coaching, fresher athletes.
A rare occasion.
I think that would be awesome.
As it is, these players are playing for the spurt of their real players of real life. We'll see how the league goes. Thomas Robinson.
Robinson's got his first 2 points of the night. Mavericks shooting with confidence. Wow, 66% from the floor. Nowitzki sets a screen for Bobo.
Don't shoot it!
Dirk with the fadeaway shot.
Nowitzki's got his third basket of the night. Kings have gone a sensational 5-5 from the field since the start of the second quarter. The pass to Thornton for three. That drops and it comes off an assist from Brooks.
Marcus Thornton still showing the heat from three. 3 out of 5 field goals made from the three-pointer. And they've been there for his field goals.
Kings have gotten all of their first 6 shots to go in here in the second quarter so far. On its way from Thornton for 2. Robinson passes to Cousins. He shoots smooth as silk.
DeMarcus Cousins, as they say, keeps shooting. As Marcus Thornton is starting to feel it tonight.
To pick up their physical play in the paint. Yeah, it's about being tougher and more physical just as you
Vince Carter to Charles Oakley.
Oakley with it. Robinson picks him up. And Beaubois kicks to Carter. The 11-footer connects the jumper.
They haven't been getting lit up from outside here. All the points they're giving up are from in close. They've got to offer more resistance. Now, defense has to get better, Clark. They've got to body up, bump somebody, get physical, force the action back out to the perimeter.
As it is, there are some 2K13 NBA players that are on the roster still, but they got some legendary help in this season. We'll see how they match up. As favoritisms and unfavoritisms will occur. Peja.
My goodness, he's knocking down everything he looks at.
Had a breakout season last year for Thomas Robinson in Kansas. He went from playing behind the Morris twins as a sophomore to suddenly averaging 18 points and 12 boards as a junior, leading the Jayhawks all the way to the NCAA championship game.
Peja.
You can't say enough about his three-point shooting. You know, even under duress, he's more accurate than most people are from downtown.
And see, if you touched on something there, I want to revisit it. Even when he's got a defender in his jersey, he's ineffective. There aren't a lot of shooters that good. It's very hard to disrupt his shooting rhythm.
And going back to Thomas Robinson out of Kansas, he's overcome a lot over the last year or so.
DeMarcus Cousins with the fast break made.
So actually, I was courtside after he lost his mom, and prior to that, Kevin, he had lost his grandparents as well. A 3-week period, it was just devastating. He'd been a single parent, and Robinson had to think about his 9-year-old sister and her well-being while also competing for his teammates. Very much a heart-wrenching situation.
Mitch Richmond on a matchup against Marcus Thornton.
Kings leading now by 7. On the wings to Jokic. Latrae. And it's good.
Peja just letting it rain.
Ninth assist in the game now.
20 points already.
Answers for him in this game. He's doing a terrific job out there. Outstanding work.
And it's going to be a 3-second call.
3-second violation on the Mavericks. They might be in trouble tonight.
Among the best in the league when it came to putting the ball in the basket, in the top 10 in points per game.
You know, you mentioned that
free throw percentage ranking, and it's really impressive. I mean, there never seemed to be any lapses in concentration when he was at that foul line. It was about as machine-like as one could be.
Cousins, the best of Gordon, fires from deep. Here's Robinson, and he lays it straight in. And it's a 12-point Kings lead.
And they're continuing their lead right now. Good timeout. Eyes on Paja.
Rebounding is a huge part of this game.
And the Mavericks call time here.
Boy, you have to feel a little sorry for the last year or so. My team was also moved to Anaheim. That fell through. Then there was a reprieve for Sacramento. They thought they had an exciting new arena deal. That fell apart, and now it's kind of back to square one. Nobody seems to know what's going to happen with this Kings franchise.
Looking at who's out there now for the Mavericks. Eldon Brand's checked in for Nowitzki. Applejack comes in for Vince Carter. And it's Mayo in for Richmond.
OJ Mayo brings it to single digits.
They've held a 12-point lead earlier. Just a roller coaster ride for Sacramento and Kings fans.
Tyreek Evans with the ball.
The team wants is just to have some certainty of where their future is. You know, Clark, that's a big thing for any town, any team.
Without question, Kevin. Anytime there's rumors swirling about the
OJ covered by the Evans.
It can't be good for anybody associated with the organization.
Charles Oakley's there for the rebound slam. They try to give it to Hayes, but they get disrupted.
There's the feed to Poble.
How about the irony for the Kings last year? They drafted Jimmer Fredette in the first round, and then they get Isaiah Thomas with the last pick in the draft, and it turns out that Thomas is the one who ends up taking over the starting point guard role.
A lot going on. We'll see how it goes this league season.
Everything they can do to try to find a difference maker on the floor, and they can care less that they found their point guard late in the draft, early in the draft. They just wanted to find a point guard.
Outlaw Marion comes in. Francisco Garcia up there near the ref.
Seeing the Mavs in the playoffs is something that is almost a given at this point. I mean, they've made it each season since 2001.
Dishes it to Outlaw. Yes, and a nice assist for Evans.
Travis Outlaw with the center lane shot.
Boy, he's really doing a nice job taking advantage of what the defense is giving.
From deep, Beauvoir hits the button. Beauvoir's got 9 points.
Boubois bringing it down, cutting this deficit.
But the results obviously were they just got in, but they couldn't do anything once they got there.
Well, I give Mark Cuban a ton of credit for what Clark talked about, just the longevity of their success. And a lot of that has to do with Dirk Nowitzki as well. But Cuban had a vision and has put together an amazing franchise. And Dirk has been the superstar to build around. What a run it's been for Dallas.
Mary.
Gets his own rebound. No luck on the second attempt.
Really battling under the boards.
Yeah, and you know, Steve, the rebounding story really mirrors the game at large. I mean,
we'll see when the crew will cut the lights off to test the players.
Here's the three. Shot's good.
Francisco Garcia.
No luck from the 3-point line earlier, so maybe this one will give him some momentum.
Here's West. Loboa outside. Kicks it to Havlicek. From down. Havlicek's got 4 points this quarter.
Well, and you can't let them get deep position.
Yeah, you got to do your work early here, Steven. You got to be physical with them.
Thomas with the ball. West picks him up. Thomas kicks to Hayes. Marion with the steal. And here we go. The Mavericks on a fast break. Here's West.
No luck by the Mavericks there.
Here's Hayes, and it's good. Terrific work on the offensive glass to make that one work. Hayes has got his first basket of the night. And here is West. A three ball, and there's Popoff.
And what a trust type play right there. West and Popoff.
Chris Kamen has checked in for Brand. Nowitzki comes in for Sean Marion. Vince Carter, he's checked in for Havlicek. And it's Collison in for Delonte West.
Minute and 20 seconds left in the first half.
Deep two from Brooks. Vince Carter grabs the miss.
And I feel like that was a good shot attempt by him. It just didn't fall.
Collison with it. 6 points for him. Vince Carter, the bucket. Carter's got his second bucket of the night.
Well, these threes are picking them apart. I mean, four out of the last five shots against them, all uncontested and all dark threes.
Yeah, the defense just looks uninterested right now. I mean, they're not making the effort to challenge these shots. Love the finish there. Not much defense, though.
The Mavericks shooting in the second quarter has been superb. 58% from the field.
They call, get on Collison. Collison with the ball. He is against Brooks. Brooks with some heavy defense. Page against Carter. Chris Kamen in. Out of bounds gets the best of Kamen in that play.
Kings leading now by three. Brooks kicks to Cousins. Gets it to go. Cousins has got six here in the
Marcus Cousins with another bucket.
He was going to finish that one off. Richmond kicks to go. Back to Richmond. And that one's good.
Mitch Richmond.
He's got the softest touch around the basket. Impressive.
And Brooks takes the final shot. No luck.
Kings lead by three. And coming up next, Frank and Lee David Bruce breaking down all the highlights from the first half of play. And now,
you will hear music sound the same. This is the music soundtrack that's with the game at the time being.
Excellent game going on at American Airlines Center. A good one in progress for the Kings. The season just getting started. They're looking to get on the winning side of 500. Peja Stojakovic has come up big. His shooting percentage off the charts right now. He's got the magic touch from the field, no question about it. And on the other side, Dallas just keeps on scrapping. They've gotten a tremendous boost from their reserves, going to them early in the game for production. A tremendous first half for Rodrigue Bobois. He's got a dozen points and also has contributed with his passing, making some assists. That'll be all for us here at the studios as we head back to the start of the third quarter with Kevin, Steve, Clark, and Doris. Thanks so much for joining me.
Shoutouts to the cleanup crew tonight that won't be presently shown from this halftime report.
Getting credit, he's been very selective with his shots, and it's paying off for him and his team.
You know, he's taking exactly what the defense has given him, and he's not forced anything. And that's exactly how he should play the game.
Highlights as the players get it ready. Coach ready as he's giving a sign to the players on a kneel down. Mavericks get possession for their coach.
For DeMarcus Cousins has never been talent. It's just about maturity and consistency. Early last season with Sacramento, there were reports that he had asked
Chris Kamen with the hop step.
He responded by basically telling him he needed to grow up. But
I believe they get Tyreek Evans on the play right there. Peja with another bucket. Vince Carter coming right back at him, and he blocks it. You will see matchup rivalries or matchup just contestants. Darren Collison with a nice bucket. Peja with another shot attempt. No luck. He's been hot tonight. And Darren Collison. We're tied up at 73 here at the American Airlines Center.
Yeah, just 1 for 4 here in the third quarter, so a very slow start for this team.
Here's Collison and another basket.
They called the defense on him, but it's too late.
They're a really hard team to beat.
He dishes it to Stojakovic. Back to Brooks. There's the triple. Sacramento again missing. You know, a lot of people predicted that the Mavericks defense.
Mitch Richmond.
Last year after he left for New York as a free agent. But their defensive numbers were solid. They were really good. So the structure and the foundation that Rick Carlisle has built has been able to withstand some of those personnel losses.
Robinson kicks the rebounds. Can they get it? Blocked. Help that one.
And that is just a gut blow right there. They had the defensive play, but they still converted. As we see one of the crew members with the camera, he gets his shot glimpsed. The crew taking camera shots of the crowd. Chris came in with the bucket.
Dallas, the second best team in the left when it came to opponent field goal percentage. Mark, that's a very good mark for them.
Excellent mark, Kevin, and they've come a real long way.
Crews taking camera shots, video.
A team that only scores and doesn't really play any deep.
And probably making casual conversation.
Really helped reshape them.
And as Steve said, that's including losing Chandler.
Yeah,
they were able to still play good defense.
That's right.
Evans with it, picked up by Collison.
Robinson by himself.
Robinson. Chris came and pulls it in.
He comes to the bucket with a head of steam, but no luck.
They've outscored him 10 points to 2 during this run.
Ball saved.
Tries from 16.
Chris Kamen makes it worth it. Makes the bucket and converts his 8th point tonight so far. He has 2 rebounds included.
Out of bounds, Kings ball as Sacramento keeps possession.
Well, let's take a look at last year's Dallas Mavericks and where they ranked in the NBA.
Coach shocked by anticipation.
Lowest turnovers per game. They were top 10 in free throw percentage. That's always helpful in winning games.
Still, I think the key to their team was the steals that you talked about because they were a team that put a lot of pressure on the offense. They got out and played the passing lane, tried to force turnovers, and when they did, they usually converted those into points at the other end, and that's one of the reasons they were pretty good.
Evans' shot is good.
Tyreek Evans.
Well, Keith Smart took over for the Kings on an interim basis last year. That's the third time that he's taken over that role in his NBA career. Coached 49 games in Cleveland. Also took over for Golden State 2 seasons ago, but
Nowinski wide open.
The head coach in Sacramento now. He took advantage of that pick and he did the rest, knocking down the J.
10 points with an assist and 4 rebounds tonight so far.
Cousins with a screen on Collison. Evans goes in. It's over Richmond. Tyreek Evans again.
Tyreek Evans again.
The Kings players seem to be responding well to Coach Keith Smart. What did you say, Steve?
Yeah, they played hard for him. You know, I think he came in at the right time. The team was in disarray, and I really were not happy with the previous coach. So
Thomas Robinson with 7 rebounds so far tonight. Goes at Nowinski. No luck with the shot.
Smart did a nice job of communicating well with Cousins.
Back to Collison. Carter outside. Kamen passes to Nowitzki. That's good.
Dirk Nowitzki.
He's got 12 in the game. So it's Sacramento. They trail by 6. Here's Brooks. He feeds it to Stojakovic from downtown.
Stojakovic.
Brooks has got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him. Carter with a 3. That falls.
Vince Carter comes back with a 3. He was waiting for it. I know he was. 3 assists and 2 rebounds with 8 points.
Dexter. 8 points for him.
He has such a great feel for how a missed shot is going to come off the rim. He really plays those angles well. That's exactly why he consistently beats defenders to the ball.
Mitch Richmond. And I love how quickly they did that possession together on that chemistry.
Now here's Brooks. Robinson sets a screen for Brooks. Here's Evans.
They call defense on Paige, but Tyreek takes it in his own hands.
I think he's done his part to try to keep him in this game. It's been a solid effort from him, guys.
Collison dishes to Carter. He passes to King.
They're calling Nowinski. Nowinski wants the ball.
Carter drives in. Right side, Collison.
Crazy play. They went ahead. DeMarcus Cousins on the play. Thomas Robinson battles his way.
He's really having a nice quarter. Made some big shots for him.
Outside Collison. There's the dish to Richmond. Lots of room.
Mitch Richmond.
Collison's got 9 assists in the game.
A great time for the coach to call a timeout. We'll see how they're doing tonight. League leaders from last season. DeMarcus Cousins in 4th place. With a list in inclusion. More league leaders will be explained. Robinson tries.
Looks like the Kings really take possession here. Chance to check out the Sacramento Kings upcoming schedule. Their next game is at the Rockets.
Coach tries to call another defensive adjustment and calls in more players off the bench. Aaron Brooks.
Nice play there on that inbounds play. Paid off with the 3.
Everybody waiting anticipatedly for their turn. Mitch Richmond. Both teams with a line of 5. Paige ties it up.
Stojakovic has got 9 points now in just the second half. And here's Collison, 12 points for him. Kamen, a screen on Brooks. The pass to Nowitzki over Evans. And there's Dirk Nowitzki on the assist by Collison.
Dirk Nowitzki with the quick one.
Collison's got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him.
You know, going back to T-Rob, that stumble might be a steal for the King. I mean, nobody questioned Robinson's skill, but it seems the team's in front of the King.
Darren Collison with the takeaway. It's Mitch Richmond. Back to Collison, offline. Carter with the rebound. Blocked by Cousins. Chris Kamen misses. What a battle. Down low there. Peja with the gut punch for three. Chris came in with the ball. No luck.
Never a good sign when you have to make it through the Western Conference. It's hard enough without those kind of distractions and speed bumps.
Page it close. Thomas Robinson.
He's really ramping it up now.
And they're trying to take as much momentum as they can on both sides.
Nowitzki sets a screen for Collison. Evans against Richmond. Kamen's shot is good.
Chris Kamen.
He can certainly take a lot out of a team. The Kings felt that sting last year.
Everybody's still anticipatingly waiting as the judges also are there judging behind. Peja with the ball. Shooting for a shooting foul. It might not be specifically a shooting foul because there is terms. Technical.
Sacramento.
Whole fresh 10 out.
Thompson is screen on West. Thomas kicks to Thompson. And there's the feed to Outlaw.
Free throw attempt, no luck. Chuck Hayes.
Hayes has got his second bucket of the night.
You know, as tight as this game is, you have to like their chances the way they've been rebounding.
They have a pretty good margin in that department, so they've got to continue to hit the boards hard. It'll pay off for them in the end.
Havlicek.
And Dallas again.
He's always confident, composed, even under pressure. He just has a demeanor about him that you like if you're his teammate. It just feels like he's going to get it done when you need it.
But on top of that, Steve, he usually saves his best.
John Salmons comes out of nowhere with the three.
Exactly when the game's on the line. West kicks to Mary. Dishes it to Havlicek. Kicks to West. Pass to Marion. To the middle. Havlicek. There's the block.
They had an anticipational defense ready for him.
Outside Thomas.
That was good communication.
He kicks it to Outlaw. That one falls from Thomas's feet.
Travis Outlaw.
Now it's a 7-point Kings lead.
You know, it is really hard to miss shots that close to the basket.
West kicks to Marion. Beyond the arc.
Marion.
It's hauled in by the Kings. They've held a 12-point lead earlier. Feeds it to Outlaw. That one falls from Thomas's feet.
Travis Outlaw having a good time right now. 10 points, 1 assist and rebound.
West outside. Over Thomas. Shots good from West.
Delonte West.
With the mid-range game. I mean, he's got the ability not to let the team bother him when he's locked into that shooting zone. That does it for the third quarter. Both teams clicking offensively as we approach the fourth quarter. Kings ahead. They're up by 7. And right after this, we'll bring you the start of the final quarter right here on 2K Sports.
All right, we're headed to the final quarter. As I'm hoping that you've been enjoying and hoping that they've been enjoying.
Tune in next Wednesday. Tim Duncan and the San Antonio Spurs take on Kevin Durant and the Oklahoma City Thunder. Do not miss it.
As it is during this beginning of the season, much shout out to Real Representation that has made this all possible as a league. Eyes on Havlicek and Thornton. Scouting reporters are here tonight. They come in and they scout up who they want for a certain team. certain teams come in the building with their scouts looking for fits.
He feeds it to Outlaw. Horton, defended by West. Horton passes to Simmons. Gets the bucket.
John Salmons gets his own bucket.
Mavericks trail by seven.
As Steve says, you gotta love the finger roll over the defense.
Again, Mayo missing.
Francisco Garcia comes with the three. The crew played with him that time, not saying his name.
Here's West. This one for three. By Mayo is no good. Kings leading now by nine.
The crew's probably seeing if he'll score again another time.
18 feet out. Horton no good.
Marcus Thornton with a close shot. Whatever they're doing in real life, I'm hoping that they're feeling pretty all right. What would happen when these players meet? You came to the right place. OJ. The offline.
A struggle. It's not happening right now. He needs to settle down a bit and let the offense come to him a little more. He's forcing things.
Salmons to Garcia.
Garcia.
Francisco Garcia with a hard point shot.
Mavericks trail by 11.
The way the ball went in there. They might have success tonight. Blocked.
He may be trying a little too hard out there. Let it flow. Let it happen. Don't force it.
Garcia tries a layup attempt. No luck.
15 shots outside the arc. 6 of 15. Back to Marion. The dish to Mayo. Shot denied.
Shot super denied and almost saved.
Retains possession.
Still
the Dallas Mavericks have coming up. Next up on the schedule, the Grizzlies. That'll be a home game. That'll be the latter half of this two-game home stand.
They will be going against Memphis as they're calling timeout. Smart timeout right there.
Well, you got to put a body on your man when the shot goes up. That's just fundamental basketball. They're giving up
before this game gets carried away. That Memphis game will be interesting to see. But first we have to see how or if Memphis plays before they play them to root for them during their rooting. Of course, my team that has drafted me is the 76ers. John Havlicek for three. Ball taken away by Mitch Richmond.
Gets it to go. Richmond's got 20 points. And all these turnovers.
He's got 20 points. That's a scoring threat right there.
Yeah, no time to get set, Steven. They've given up a lot of buckets that way.
Brooks kicks to Edwards. Cousins, the pass to Edwards. Now the pass to Robinson. He's working on Nowitzki. Good luck. In deep, Robinson puts it in.
Thomas Robinson.
The Kings lead by eight.
Both of these teams have really stepped it up offensively.
You know what, Steve? They haven't missed a chance, and I think both teams really know what's at stake on every possession here.
Collis additions to Kamen. Checked by Cousins. Havlicek.
Havlicek gets the ball somehow.
Second chance points.
A little extra mojo going here, a little extra pep in their step, more hustle.
Havlicek against Storyakovich. Crazy matchups. The coaches are definitely bringing their game, as this is where the coach's mentality goes in. As it is, please stay tuned into more gaming. Please enjoy it. NFL, NHL, and more other sports whenever they're presented.
Kings leading now by six. Now here's Brooks.
He goes for the alley-oop. No luck. Dallas has another possession to catch up with.
He passes to Havlicek. He goes up.
And Havlicek has been playing in the paint tonight.
Havlicek's been having. He's got 17 points and two steals as well. Steve, I tell you what, try to find an area of this game in which he hasn't excelled. He's been terrific.
Well, it's impossible, Clark. He's done great work in every aspect of this game.
They laugh. Shout outs to Jay-Z for part of this gaming. Free throw by Havlicek. Thomas Robinson again. And he's just in his own mindset groove. We've seen it tonight. On his angle shots. Mitch Richmond again. Much sorriness about the uniforms if they seem too identical in coloring.
But with his quickness, you know he can create opportunities for his teammates.
Vince Carter, he's checked in for Dallas. Kings leading now by four. Outside Robinson. Right side Robinson. Over Nowitzki. And the Kings on two more.
Thomas Robinson taking his matchups.
He's got on. I mean, he shoots a lot more deep twos than he does threes. But he shoots them well, both of them. I think he might benefit if he took a few more threes and forced defenders to come out on him because he's got excellent speed off the pitch.
Shot blocked by Page. Page has been having rejections tonight.
Here's Cousins, and that one's good.
DeMarcus Cousins comes to the rescue on their possession.
Here's Collison.
Mitch Richmond still makes it over Tyreek Evans right there. The best defense he could have played right there.
Kings leading now by six. Brooks kicks left.
Will he respond to Mitch Richmond? No, turnover. Vince Carter with the moves.
Leads to offense, and that's what we're seeing here with all these points off turnover.
Yeah, because the defense doesn't have a chance to set up once they've made that turnover. So
Brooks goes for an alley-oop. I have no clue why.
Collison kicks to Keenan. Out of bounds. Sacramento will take possession.
Way too loose on that inbounds pass.
They get possession right back, though.
So it's Sacramento. And here is Brooks. Evans kicks to Cousins. Keenan's there. Fades and shoots. And it's sent back by Keenan.
Chris Kamen with the defensive effort. Cousins trying to take it into his own hands, that possession. Just no luck.
Back to Collison. Pass to Nowitzki.
Dirk Nowitzki with another bucket on, I don't know how he made it.
Kings have gotten exactly two-thirds of their shots to find the bottom of the net here in the fourth, 8-12.
Evans dishes to Robinson.
I don't know how he made that. Thomas Robinson again. He's responded.
With every shot, he's getting more and more confidence. He's now 5 for 5 from the field in the fourth.
As he angles up to the camera crew. Vote for us for the victory. You've seen his reaction on face.
Both teams showing a lot of hustle.
Darren Collison.
Especially since halftime. I mean, they're flying around out there, giving up a lot of energy and putting together a pretty good show.
Robinson backs down. Turn around, Jay.
Thomas Robinson. They've been relying on him to be the closer tonight.
It's as simple as this, guys. Get him the ball. That's all you need to do. Give it to him.
We will see how he starts off on a refresh this season. Vince Carter is offline. Thomas Robinson again.
I tell you what, right now that mid-range jumper serving them well.
Yes, it is, guys. That's 6 of their last 10 points coming from that mid-range.
Like I said, he wants that vote for that win. VC. Dallas fans getting rowdy with their signs.
Here's Evans. Get to go. Richmond with the defense.
Thomas Robinson with the attempt on a rebound.
Collison inside. Brooks covering.
I don't know how they did not turn that over. They bring it to one.
Richmond's got 18 points now here in the second half. Brooks against Collison. Brooks misses. Mavericks shooting 55% in the fourth. They are executing late. They take the lead.
Chris Kamen as the Dallas Mavericks fans were riled up with their signs in the background.
Changing lead. Absolutely. I mean, 6 lead changes here so far.
Steve, exciting stuff.
Yeah, I know this is a fun game to watch. Which team can...
We don't usually see signs until playoffs. DeMarcus Cousins, they really want this win. Both teams. These fans tonight will see what happens on their appraisal. They are involved in the movement of the ball also. There's a lot of activity that goes on at each and every game, more than meets the eye. The crowd's anticipating. Dirk Nowitzki makes it. 1:30. 5 left.
Brooks against Collison. Brooks kicks to Stojakovic. With the lead pass. But 3. And Brooks gets it on the assist by Robinson.
Aaron Brooks shoots it anyway.
Robinson's got his 5th assist in this one. From Mavericks trailing.
He stepped it up in the second half while having a terrible first half. Aaron Brooks.
And it's Nowitzki missing.
After fighting back into it, they had a chance to tie this thing up.
Steve, I love it. They are not going away. They brought it close right now. Brooks against Collison.
Collison and Brooks going at it. Thomas Robinson. Some of these matchups are huge matchups when they meet each other during league.
Collison against Brooks. Pulls up on the elbow.
Collison.
Then to within 2 points.
Came through there with a key basket.
Yeah, that was huge. Stepping up when it matters most. Back to Cousins. Kicks to Brooks. With a screen on Collison. Brooks dishes to Cousins. He kicks to Stojakovic. Back to Cousins. Feeds it to Stojakovic.
trouble him with teamwork. From the line, no good from Cousins.
The Mavericks would attempt to tie this game or finish it off.
1 second left to play in the final quarter. Guys, what do you think?
What do you all think about this game? And who do you think will win? Besides a quick fast forward skim. Another Dallas sign in the background.
Here's Collison. Oh, that shot had a chance, but no good.
That's the end of the game.
And that's the end of the game. The Kings hold it.
Well, they don't get much more exciting than that, Clark.
They sure don't. And when it was gut check time, this team kept their composure,
wow,
kept their emotions in check, and got it done.
And that about
talk about it.
Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. And now, Jordan presents our player of the game, Thomas Robinson.
The player of the game, Thomas Robinson, tonight. What a fourth quarter closing. Without that, they wouldn't have had the win. He stepped up a couple of possessions. As we will look at his highlights, as he is to be the Jordan player of the game. And as it is, we're coming to our conclusion of the game. Please, like, subscribe, tune in, and watch more like games. All right, everybody, as it is, we are to final stuff, box score. As it is, we have players' names, minutes played, rebounds, points, assists, steals, blocks, turnovers, field goal made and attempted. Three-pointers made and attempted. As we have tonight that played, Mitch Richmond, John Havlicek, Dirk Nowitzki, Darren Collison, Vince Carter, Rodrigue Bobois, Chris Kamen, OJ Mayo, Delonte West, Elton Brand, Charles Oakley, Sean Marion. Those are your Mavericks that play tonight. Our Kings that play tonight. Paige Stojakovic. He might have been close. The judges ranked him the highest. This is from Judge Pool. Number one is the ranked highest player of the game. Thomas Robinson was still the player of the game. DeMarcus Cousins. Travis Outlaw. Marcus Thornton. And of course, as it is, they are ranked to their rankings. And during these rankings, they will be evaluated for next game. Or the games further. They may have a stretch of at least 5 games to play before getting reserved. And when they're on reserve, that means they watch instead of play. Tyreke Evans, of course. Aaron Brooks, as we've seen. Francisco Garcia. So, as people probably noticed, he only has 8 points tonight, but he has done just as much effort in being in the poll pretty high. It looks like he's like in the sixth spot, seventh, 17th assist. Can do it. Francisco Garcia again. John Salmons. Jason Thompson. Chuck Hayes. Isaiah Thomas. And as it is, we will be seeing the team stats. And here are your team stats for both teams. For your Sacramento Kings and Dallas Mavericks. All right, everybody. We'll be heading to the next game. See you there.